If the European Community proceeds in the direction which the majority of member state governments and the Commission seem to want, they will create a structure which brings insecurity, unemployment, national resentment, and ethnic conflict.
The Soviet Union was governed by 15 unelected people who appointed each other and who were not accountable to anyone. The European Union is governed by 24 people who appoint each other, meet in secret, and whom we cannot sack.
Today I call for a federation of nation states.
In the Soviet Union, they told us we needed a federal state to avoid war. In the European Union, they are telling you exactly the same thing. In the Soviet Union, we had a gulag. I think we have a gulag in the European Union, an intellectual gulag known as political correctness.
Anybody that stands up here and dares to give a political view that is different to the received wisdom is written off as mad, insane, violent, fascist.
In the EU, there are hundreds of thousands of Eurocrats with their huge salaries, their staff, servants, bonuses and privileges, their lifelong immunity from prosecution, which is simply shuffled from one position to another, no matter what they do or fail to do. We were told that the purpose of the Soviet Union was to create a new historic entity, the Soviet people, and that we must forget our nationalities, our ethnic traditions and customs. The same seems to be true of the European Union. They want you all to be a new historic entity, European.
You now want this flag, and a new anthem to replace nation states, and you don't care how you get there.
The Soviet Union was created by coercion, and very often with a military occupation. The European Union is being created, admittedly not by armed force, but by coercion and economic bullying.
You are one of the many academics throughout the universities of the European Union who is effectively paid to indoctrinate people with a certain line of thinking. We had the French say no. We had the Dutch say no. And then we had the Irish say no. You just don't get it, do you? No means no. If you believed in democracy, you would not just bulldoze aside those three referendum results. You are nationalistic, you are bullying, you are threatening, you are anti-democratic, you're a complete shower.
The old Soviet system was incapable of reform. So is the European Union. But there is an alternative to being ruled by those 24 self-appointed officials in Brussels. It is called independence.